Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let us see about strong typing. If we can detect all types of errors statically at compile time in a program, while compilation only, if we are able to find each and every error in a program, we say that the program is strongly typed. So there are no more errors, guys. Okay, so now I hope everyone got a small idea. So let us assume that sum is equals to 2 plus inverted commas. Inside inverted commas, we wrote 2. So indirectly, this 2 becomes a string, guys. Whenever you are using inverted commas in most of the languages, I'm not specifying all languages. Please note that, guys, because I don't know about most of the languages. I know only C, C++, that's it. So this 2 will become a string. So here, a string type cannot be added to an integer type. So this will give you a compile time error, and if you rectify that error, strongly typed language minimize errors which while running the program, because most of the errors will have been corrected before running the program. So if you correct these errors by removing those inverted commas, then that error will be lost. So if you are doing it before the compilation or before running the program, that programs we call as strong typed. So the disadvantage is a bit complex to coding. Coding is a bit complex, so the languages like C and C, Java have access to these guys. So in the next tutorial, we will be going through type corrosion. Thank you. Thanks for watching.